Out here at Salt River Fields, DBack FanFest. Let's go make some friends. Really? Really? He's talking about Clayton Kershaw. We're even talking garbage, but maybe they're battling for third place this year. Hey, we got more blue out here representing. That's right, baby. Let's go, Dodgers! Over under 90 wins for the D-backs this year. Over. These guys are delusional here. I love LA or I hate LA?
I love LA.
There we go. Hey, what place are D-backs finishing this year?
Zero.
Last place. Before the D-backs came to Arizona, who did you root for?
Yankees.
You're a Yankee fan? Hey, I found some more Dodger fans out here. Yeah, baby!
Yeah.
Let's go, Dodgers! Woo! Over under, 90 wins this year for the D-backs.
Over 100.
Wow. I love LA or I hate LA?
I love LA.
Over under, 90 wins for the D-backs this season.
Over.
Over under, 90 wins for the D-backs this year.
It's got to be over because we've given up a lot of guys and brought in what we really need this year.
I found the shit toppers. Oh yeah. As long as we can live in harmony. It's a pretty gloomy day today. Is that the forecast for the 2019 D-backs?
No.
I think so. Over under 90 wins for the D-backs this year. Hey, there's an honest fan here in Arizona. Let's go blue! Love LA or I hate LA?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, well, can't win them all. Yeah, baby. We're out here. Let's go. Right here, this guy right here is a true D-back fan. True D-back fan. All right, guys, that's it. I'm done. I'm going home.
D-L-A!
Oh, my God, these guys. Child abuse here.
I know you're waking for the CIA.